Welcome, Boston. What's up? Joshua Kaminsky here. Hey, guess what? It's still Wednesday, so I have a moment for a Wisdom Wednesday for you. Just got back in from Paris. I'm in Boston Airport, going to Terminal A from the International. Took Air France, but it was interesting. I had a conversation, met a new friend, talked about God, spirituality, experiencing God. And my Wisdom Wednesday is, inexperience doesn't invalidate experience. That is, ignorance doesn't invalidate experience. So if you experience God, if you've seen miracles, if you've seen visions or heard God's voice or watched prophecy happen, you have experienced God. Who is somebody who hasn't experienced God to tell you that he doesn't exist simply because they're ignorant of his existence?
On behalf of all of you.